Covering Mercer County now, the suspect accused of breaking into the Golden Dawn supermarket in Farrell was back in court this morning. Police say they shot Robert Lee Zeman last week when he broke into the store and tried to get into the ATM. You see Zeman here in court in a wheelchair. Now, since the charges against him were filed in Ohio, he had to have today's extradition hearing. Zeman waived those rights, which means he can now go back to PA to face charges in Mercer County.